What is it like for you to walk the streets of Boston, man? What's that like? Walk me through it.
You know what? It truly, like, we get out last night. By the way, Chris Rose says hello.
Right back at him.
Richie says hello.
Love it.
And so we got out. Like we just got out of the car service, getting to the hotel. It's about 11 o'clock. I think the restaurant closed, and the bellman's like, hey, good to have you back. How you doing? And I'm not a recognizable face. Like, I'm not 6'11" getting out with a mullet that, you know, it's Randy Johnson. Hey, Randy. So they kind of just, it's like family. Like, they let the restaurant remain open. We got a chance to quick get our room keys and go down, and they have two seats right there, and we ordered some clam chowder and lobster bisque and watched the rest of this basketball game.
Yeah, because we were talking about this off the top of the show, Kevin, with the Boston Bruins now in the Stanley Cup final. And how it started, obviously, with Brady beating the Rams in that Super Bowl in New Orleans. And then the Red Sox followed it up by breaking the curse with you and the rest of the team. And now, how many Final Four appearances in sports, Chris, did you say?
Since 28.
28 now, Kevin. I mean, but it wasn't that way when you were trying to break the curse, was it?
Yeah, no. It wasn't that way. The Patriots had won, I think, maybe 3 out of 4 in that 03 to 05 time, right? So they kind of just got in the map. Red Sox hadn't won anything yet in 86 years. We win, and also the Celtics got good, the Bruins, and then it became like, now the question would ask, is Boston spoiled? Are they? Because you had the Red Sox last year, World Series champions. You had the Patriots doing their thing with Brady. And then you got the Bruins in the finals. Like, the Celtics, they didn't play as good as they should have. Or look, because I thought that team had a chance to win the title starting the season, you know, and they never kind of got on track in the postseason. But are they spoiled is the question.
Well, I mean, my mass hole across the way here, and Chris Brockman, you just bristled at that question. You are spoiled. Why would you even bristle with the question that Millar just asked?
Spoiled? Spoiled how?
Spoiled how? You're bitching and moaning about
spoiled
your Red Sox in the middle of April.
86 years of misery. The Patriots were terrible forever.
Yeah.
The answer is yes. Of course they're spoiled in Boston. You're going to be kidding me.
You got to love it. So I tell you what, if you're a Boston fan, you're from Boston, there's no place, no city like it right now, because it's truly amazing. I mean, what Tom Brady's done over his career, and the Red Sox have won what? 4, 7, 13, 18. So there's 4 World Series in that span. And then the Bruins, man, they don't stop.
For more of the Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live, or download the Rich Eisen Show app.